All right, let's bring in the undisputed welterweight champion of the world and new Jessica Castilla McCaskill. How you feeling right now?
Ridiculous. Who's streaking? Who said they were going to streak?
No, it wasn't for this fight. Hey, we believed in you. Me and Sergio thought there could be an upset in the air. You weren't getting a lot of respect from the odds makers. What were you thinking as those judges' scorecards were being read?
I was thinking it takes a lot to take it away from the champion, and I just kept saying in my head, and new. When I'm on the bag in the gym, that's what I'm saying, and new. And that's what happened.
Hey. Talk about your upbringing. When you were homeless and when you were at wit's end and you didn't know what to do with your life, talk about that transition from that moment to where you are right now, the pinnacle of your career and your life.
Well, my coach definitely told me a couple nights ago, he said, hey, this fight it for you. So this is for the fourth grade-year-old homeless Jessica. This is for the little girl that just didn't care what people thought about her and learned to love herself even though she was really weird. And for the me now that's just sacrifices everything to put this sport first and to make a difference. That's what that fight was about.
And I know you're still trying to make a difference in your community. Congratulations for all you've done in your community and continue to do. Now you walk in there with what? 4 welterweight belts, 2 super lightweight welterweight belts. You're going to be the toast of the town in Chicago.
Oh,
what are you going to do when you get home?
I'm going to take a COVID test and then just celebrate with the gym and my team who's been with me through quarantine and before, like January and before, you know, those gals and guys, they really hold it together. Summer Lynn, 147 professional, 2-0. She's back home taking care of business for me while I'm here. A couple people came in and just drove from Chicago to Oklahoma. How crazy is that? So we're going to go have a nice dinner and just celebrate real chill. I can't wait to see my dogs. My mom's at home. Mom, I love you. Thank you.
Oh, congratulations. You know, what was the difference tonight in there? What do you think the judges saw that they gave you the victory?
I just didn't stop. I didn't expect her to be as rough as she was, but I was ready to be as rough as I had to be, and that's what came out. It was a lot like McCaskill-Taylor 1, and, you know, we're looking for that McCaskill-Taylor 2, so it's just throwing when she's holding and trying to move and make those punches happen. Keep your feet moving and just be aggressive, be more aggressive and out-punch. You guys said it yourself. Shout out to punch count. We never get a punch count for the females. 230 more punches than she did. That tells you that I wanted it.
Absolutely, and I know you want Katie Taylor, but she's got a stiff test next week against Delphine Persoon.
Yeah.
Who do you think wins that fight?
I don't know. I think Katie really underestimated her the last time. I was looking back at some of the pictures that you guys were posting, and gosh, she was bloody everywhere, and I hope she's a lot more disciplined in her skills this time and comes out with a win because I want to be the one that beats her.
All right, and what does it mean to you to stop Cecilia Brakus's winning streak? She defended her title 25 times. No one in the history of women's boxing has even come close to that number. What does it mean to you to stop perhaps the greatest woman of all time in boxing?
I mean, I'm the one that likes to upset the party, so that's exactly. I'm not surprised. A lot of times when they call out the card, and I just stay real mellow and real chill, and then when it's time to celebrate, I celebrate. So, you know, I'm not worried. I'm not, you know, iffy. I'm just waiting for them to call my name and say, and new.
Well, hey, I know you're going to tear it up in Chi-Town. Go celebrate. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
On the biggest night of your life. The new undisputed welterweight champion of the world.